Here it is, y'all, that homemade gravy. All you do is brown that sausage. 1 spoon of that flour. Take your whisk. Stir that in there a little bit, like her. See that? Kind of hard to do one hand. There you go. Now you take you this cup of cow's juice here and pour it right on in. There you go. Add your little salt. Little pepper if you got it. And just let that thicken up. And that's that homemade country boy gravy, baby.